Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 350. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 350 can also be written as 350 raised to the power 2. Okay, now coming on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 350. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 350, and do the multiplication. So let's start with this 0. 0 into anything is 0, so we can just write 3 zeros, no problem at all. Now this 5, 500, 5 5s are 25, 2 carry, 5 3s are 15 plus 2 is 17. Now this 3, 3s are 0, 3 5s are 15, 1 carry, 3 3s are 9 plus 1, 10. Just add everything, 0, 0, 5 2 2 1. Okay, so the answer will be 122500. That will be square for the number 350. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.